It's undeniable that many changes and advances have been made over just tumultuous years in the history of African Americans in this country. An historic event occurred over 3.5 years ago with the election of the first African American as President of the United States, Barack Obama. President Barack Obama traced his historic rise to power to the vigor and valor of the Black Civil Rights Movement and its leaders. Unmistakably, President Barack Obama serves as a role model for young Black youth, allowing us to believe in the possibilities that the future holds for us. President Barack Obama said in his speech at the NAACP convention, "Yes, if you're African American, the odds of growing up amid crime and gangs are higher. Yes, if you live in a poor neighborhood, you'll face challenges that somebody in a wealthy suburb does not have to face. But that's not a reason to get bad grades. That's not a reason to cut class. That's not a reason to give up on your education and drop out of school. No one has written your destiny for you. Your destiny is in your hands. Mr. President, we hear and salute you."
Jump to the back and work it out like that.